So what really happened? I fell, and then I died, and then they split my body into pieces because they had big sores. So they sliced it up, and then they put it in that awful place. I don't want to bring it up. I don't even want to see it.